if it comes to that, you have an inheritance in Him.
Yes.
Amen. I would encourage you this morning, we're going to sing one more song. And if you need to get free, why don't you get down along the front of this area here, in front of the stage. We're going to sing a song and rejoice this morning. And I want you to get free in Him today. Before we move on and we do anything else, I want you to remember who you are. I think I shared this about a month ago, but I was reading about the temptation of Jesus when He went out into the wilderness. And something struck me that never struck me before. Satan tempts Him with all kinds of things, but at one point He shows Him all these things and He says, I'll give you power and authority over all these things. I'll give you these lands, these kingdoms, if you'll just bow down and serve Me. And I never thought about it before, but Satan doesn't own anything that God doesn't already own. There's nothing that he could have given Jesus. What can he give Jesus, King of all kings, Lord of all lords? But at that moment, he wasn't speaking to the deity of Jesus. At that moment, he was speaking to the flesh of Jesus. He was literally at that moment trying to fracture the identity of Jesus, trying to separate Him from His deity, trying to get Jesus to forget who He was as King of Kings and Lord of Lords, Creator and Owner of the universe. He was trying to get Jesus to think like the flesh man Jesus, to crave in His flesh power and greed and lust. And if He would do that to the Lord of all lords, King of all kings, don't you think He'll do that to you?
Yeah.
Try to fracture your identity.
Yeah.
Try to get you to forget who you are, what your inheritance is, who your father is. This morning, we're going to rejoice because it doesn't matter what the enemy is trying to speak into your life today. You are a child of the King. You go ahead, Greg.
to the tribe of Judah. You know the intent of the enemy is to make the kingdom be quiet. Don't follow suit with it now. I just want to do something. I just want, as outlandish as this might sound, I want to roar like a lion in this house.